My name is Neil Morton. I'm chief executive of Everlast. When we started the What Do You Fight For campaign, we weren't really sure what we would receive in the way of response from people. And to be honest, we were overwhelmed with the number of people and the stories that we received. Kim, your story was just the one that moved us most in this office, the one that the people that voted online voted the most for. And you truly are an inspiration to us here. And an inspiration, I'm sure, to your friends and family, which at the end of the day is the most important thing to you, and I'm sure you are the most important thing to them. Just for me personally, I think the thing that shows your strength of character and purpose in life was to take the money that came with the prize, and the first thing you've done is to have that donated to the Triple Negative campaign that supports you through your difficult times, and I'm sure you'll continue to work with. So congratulations, and keep fighting the fight.